I ended the NAFTA nightmare and signed the brand new USMCA, just kicked in. You know how I know it's good? Because the other two countries aren't so happy. It's good. They took advantage of us for a long time.